Just after 4 o'clock this morning, the former Minnesota police officer who killed Daunte Wright was released from jail. Kim Potter claimed that she mistook her firearm for a stun gun during the 2021 traffic stop. The Minnesota Department of Corrections has said that Potter was released after serving 16 months of her 2-year sentence. She will serve the remainder on supervised release.